Hi everyone, today my mommy and me is going to call
another
dish.
And today's recipe
is
pancit bacon.
These are all the ingredients. White cabbage, tron, beans, brown, salt and pepper,
green beans.
So I can stand on mountains. You raise me up.
Garlic. And parsley. We also need oil.
And this recipe we are going to
soak first.
Salt.
The bihon. This kind of bihon we're using. So we're going to soak in water before we start cooking.
So I can stand on mountains.
Let's start cooking.
You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders.
Now in the same pan, we're going to pour in our garlic.
Always be, you will always be my son. Jesus loves me, this I know. For the
now the garlic is a bit brown. We are going to pour in the onions.
And oh my soul so weary.
Then we pour in our vegetables.
And my heart burden be.
Pour in our carrots.
And I am still await here in the silence.
Our cabbage.
Until you come and sit a while
green
with me.
Beans.
You raise me
up. Green beans.
All
right, bell pepper. Next, we're going to pour in our bihon. At this time, we soak some soy sauce. This time you can pour in the rest of the vegetables, Mary.
Always be, you will always be my son. Jesus loves me, this I know. When troubles come and my heart burden be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until
you come.
and we're going to serve. You